On a cut-over peat bog, the feller buncher and terrain chipper were used to clear a strip on a failed Sitka spruce plantation. The area was later colonized by birch and willow. The objective of this clear cut was to quantify how much biomass could be harvested from such an area. Harvesting was difficult due to the varied sizes of the trees and the large buttressing on the birch trees. The trees were allowed to dry over the summer and chipped on the terrain by the Silvatech chipper.